Alamance building is one of the centerpieces of campus in front of the fountain. It's an academic building, and I have a lot of my classes in there, so I would say it's one of the centerpieces of campus. If I'm correct, the Alamance building is one of the original buildings from Elon College. So I think it's significant in showing the growth of Elon as a university. So I do think the building is important just because of its significance and history with Elon College and Elon University.